everyone. Just calm down. Wait.
Listen, baby. In 1932, Franklin Delano was elected president. When he was elected, he came up with a plan that ended depression.
Yeah. Oh my god.